Start down the fifth lane. Elliott Sadler, the race leader, restarts along the inside lane of the racetrack. He checks to his right. There's the red and blue horn of Ricky Stenhouse Jr.
Kenny Wallace, that's in the third spot. He'll slot into that.